Hello guys, today I want to tell you about site like freeapply.com. Freeapply, it's the world's largest admission system who can apply you for free to any university worldwide. How you see, Freeapply have over 21,000 plus universities, 190 plus countries and 4,200 plus programs. All what you need is choose a country and program what you wanna study. For example, we wanna study in Ireland, and we wanna teach medicine. So here we see a list of university website proposed for us. I have a good solution for us, it's university. So here we see how university looks like in front, in inside. It's a new university, he's open in 2090, he has founded in 0 years, so we can add to him to wishlist and message or apply now. Below we see what he's proud and short story about university. Programs for bachelor, master and doctor. Let's read a little bit more about our program. How we see language of instruction, it's English, years of study 3 years, study mode full time and application deadline fall spring. Below we see required document what you need to study here, university on map, fees and similar program in other university. I think everything good, so let's apply. It's a request form where we start filling our document. All what you need is choose program, education, next. It's a recommended question, also we can ask a personal question if you have. How I see site propose us only 2 questions, but let's ask about study visa and scholarship for students. So go next. It's information from similar university. Important to say that the site offer you another university in your facility, because it's better to send an application to many universities than not to enroll in your university and stay with nothing. So you can use this university like plan B for yourself, but I don't need it, but you always choose it. It's very good solution for you. So go next. It's a message preview where we can edit or maybe we forgot and wanna ask something more. So send request. Now we send the document and get into the chat with the university where we will soon see answer on our question. Important to say that you communicate directly with the university without intermediaries, because all university in this site have admission officer who can help you with all your questions, and you don't need to use another intermediaries, only you and university. He help with all your questions and answer you as soon as possible. So I think that's all. Summarizing up, I can say the site is very easy and friendly to use, and even beginner can use it for yourself. So guys, thanks for watching. That's all. Bye. Have a good day.